Hello there dear friends, Fiona here. Thank you so much for joining me again on today's video. Today we'll be talking about Ephesians chapter 5 verse 19, where Paul is talking about brethren, speak to one another in psalms and in hymns and with songs from the Spirit. And do you also remember in Acts where Paul and Silas were singing in the middle of the night and the guards were just listening to them? So here Paul, I kind of remember him even growing up as just this guy who just tells us the law and the grace of God and what we should or should not do. But over here, like, we see him as this musician guy, is basically just a different part of Paul that we get to see when he says, speak to one another in psalms and songs and hymns from your heart. And it's not just telling us what to do, he's also showing us. In a time where you would think that he would be down and just so sorrowful, he is singing in prison and he's just rejoicing that God is good and no matter what happens, he is in control. So my dear friends, my encouragement for you is, no matter what your situation is in life, praise God, sing psalms and hymns as you talk to one another, and rejoice in God always. And let the psalms and the praises of God be continually in your mouth all the days of your life. Okay, my dear friends, thank you so much for joining me on today's video. Please go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe. Also, share this video so that the gospel of God can continue to be preached all over the world.